It's not the only launch happening today. Boeing's Starliner spacecraft is also set to lift off tonight for its crew flight test. We have a live look this morning at the launch pad at Cape Canaveral Space Force Station. Now, this is an exciting milestone for NASA's commercial crew program.
Oh, yeah. This is the first time that astronauts will fly on board the Starliner. It's already flown twice without astronauts, but that's why everybody's so excited, because people will be on board. This will also be the first time ever that a United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket will carry humans. Now, over the weekend, the Starliner made the very slow rollout. It went very slow, 1 mile an hour out to the launch pad. And once it got rolled into place, the crew's access arm was put into position. It's now just waiting for the two astronauts that we just saw in that picture, Suni Williams and Butch Wilmore, to take their positions. And once they are in space, the pair will dock at the International Space Station for about 8 days. The crew capsule will then make a parachute and airbag-assisted landing in the Southwest. Once the Starliner is certified, it will join SpaceX's Crew Dragon on a six-month rotation up to the ISS. And we have got you covered every step of the way. West 2 will have team coverage of this historic mission on air and online all day. And that includes the launch, which is set for 10:34 tonight. So we've got one in the noon hour and then one in the 10 p.m. hour tonight. A lot going on.
Yeah, busy day by the coast. That's